All right, here is a tip on how to pick your corner pins. This one specifically is a 7-pin for a right-hander. I'm gonna get as far away from the 7-pin as possible on the other side of the lane, away from the gutter it's touching, and we're gonna go cross lane at it. Gives us the best chance of angle and a spare. Here we go.